What's going on YouTube, BrummyAdz here, welcome back to my Tomb Raider walkthrough. Why is it Tomb Raider? Let's get straight into it. Alright. Try as I go in. That's... Alright, this way. Let's get some stuff while I can, because I don't need them. I lost my handgun. I still don't get that yet.
These ruins here. Mongolian. These characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Why not? You like the craft? A cave there. Well, it's not a tomb. Maybe it is. Well, I can't do it anyway, so. I got a map. No, I just don't see if there's any tombs around here. I mean, I'll probably do the tombs in separate videos anyway. See much more stuff.
Trinity, they're here.
I don't see much more stuff lying around. I'm sorry. I feel guilty now. Yeah, they do come out there and do stuff for it. I had a bow can and I'll get my shot off them, but. Alright, let's get up here.
Thank you.
respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
About time to drink, man. Fight better in real life, that's one for sure.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Laura. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey.
Set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
Intruder! I'm on it!
been ages since I played this game. Oh dear. Let's get used to Tomb Raider again. Alright. Stealth I'm all good with. I just need to get my bearing back on Tomb Raider again. Oh bugger, he moved. What's not there?
Nothing's going on.
Got baited, isn't it? I'm gonna get this berserker with some shadow in the scan. Right, there's something very flashing with it, so. Oh! Oh, fuck, I'm trying to do that, but... I need my pistol, man. I need my guns.
Is it?
Oh shit, she didn't have to know, right? Okay. Quick. Kind of. Because I messed up in that thing, I kind of hope and it would actually, she'd actually jump under the ledge while I was trying, so I can jump up and start up in that way.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
You missed it again.
They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Right. Two there. No, three now.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. You tell who fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They needed us straight from the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this. But it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Still no wire. Man, they find me so quick. How are they just able to find me? Then the guys all get fruition at me.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating.
There you are. Look at us. We got this and go through, but. I'm trying to stop as many as I can before I take the other two. I forgot it was just there.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. You hear that? I'll go look. Copy that.
There you are.
We got a KIA. Everyone look sharp.
There you go, it was just them, there you go. I think I'm all dead now. Right, now I can do what I want to do.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Damn, it's still there. Draw it out. Hold some time.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Thank you.
be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire.
Right, so there's a tomb nearby. Okay.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Here. It's got to be here somewhere. I'll find it. Wait, hold on. I can always flash travel back, anyway.
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Oh, let's look at map. What tomb is it? Does it say the name? Well, I can fast travel, that's one thing, so. I don't know if it's to do it now or not. Because you can find some handy stuff. You know what I'm gonna do now? I'm usually pretty good at solving tombs. Oh, I should.
Must be something up there.
Right, you know what, guys? I'm gonna record this in a separate video. And I'll continue the walkthrough on the same episode. Just not quickly record this separately. You missed that, guys. Actually, make a difference in the video. I'll put it all together when I carry on after the tomb. But I'm gonna quickly get this done. That didn't take me long to do. That's quite easy. That's the way. Yeah, so it's this way.
Followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
So I've got three tombs in this area. Okay. Got a map. Let's just say where they are. I can't remember where they are, so I'll find them. So I've got three tombs to do. One more mission. Challenge is completed. One more quest. Got treasures, relics. Okay. Could well be a tomb down here.
Of Nessia, the astronomer.
Dark deep as this cave get. Well, I found something. Ancient Bopar. So that's some credits. On the lead for sure. Back here at least.
A prophet must have his followers. Kokos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Kokos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Kokos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
kind of outworn. Might be an exit to it from the tomb or something. I think I've explored all I can down here. Yeah, I've explored all I can. I just cut open a bit of tomb down there that I could go back later and complete and record.
Nothing I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine. First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. Not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
Hold up. I'm gonna check it.
Stay alert.
Got a corpse here. Shit! You're mine.
You're mine.
More of them arriving.
I want those great hands far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. Medically clear.
Run our own out here. That was close. What the hell is he doing out here? Nothing to say.
spread.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Die now.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
I
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
Not just you, your whole family, everyone. They'll all die slow while we watch. You have one.
Get it, intruder!
On him. They have him imprisoned. Cut.
Oh no. No.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It's just worth it. Let's crimp the pipe so we get a new battle. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Helga, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
Run the...
How did I survive that? I meant to shoot him with my arrow, but for some reason I had my pistol out by mistake. I feel weird shooting like where it is. This is not time to get hit marker from it. Okay, I'll get used to that in time. I'll slowly get used to the game again.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
I got it. This time there's more lanterns left. Ah, that's one there. Base camp cupboard. Just have to say, I don't say cupboard.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Natives I've encountered, and if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
know what, guys, I'm gonna leave it here for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, please click on the notification bell to stay up to date with all my content. Anyway, guys, take care. Peace out. See you in the next one. I'm gonna get some dinner, and then I'm gonna get straight back to it. Anyway, guys, take care.